Based on where it is, I would assume that this trailer is actually Trevor's, as I think it would make sense that developers would prioritise making the key story locations first, and then build all of the less important buildings around them.